Hey, what was the pro one? My name is Chad Gaming, and welcome back to the Ghost Train. Now, if you remember, in the last video, we were chased by something off. We were chased from the bottom of the train to the top of the train, but we managed to escape. And now, I thought this game would just be in the train, but... Oh, hi! I just saw him in there. We have left the train, and now we're at Kizugi? I can't pronounce Japanese ones very well. Oh, it's you! Looks like you've made it. This isn't the place for you. You're gonna need a ride home. But I don't have a home. Don't worry. Just call home now. They should know where to pick you up. Call them now before you get lost in the tracks. Home! Oh, this is a creepy, creepy place. Wow. Here it goes. Just really. Oh my god. Once again, the goosebumps have activated. That telephone, yeah, is it? Oh, that is just... I guess we call home then. This phone booth only accepts 10 and 100 yen coins. I have 10 yen and 50 yen coin. Seems like I've only got one chance. Who should I call? Home? I know that no one would answer. I have to follow that Mr. Shinzo told me. Yes, hello. What? I can't believe someone answered. Who could it be? Hello, who is this? This voice. I know this voice. There's no doubt about it. It's my wife. How could this be? I called this number many times, hoping that someone would answer. But no one ever would. Excuse me? I should hurry. I only got a few seconds left until the minute is up. Aiko, when did you come home? I've been looking for you ever since you left. It's hard holding back my tears. However, now is not the time. Kensuke, where are you? I'm at Kizugi. Kizugi Station? No, don't tell me. What do you mean? What did I do? So you too. I know exactly where you are. Stay right there. I'll be there soon. Home. I guess we wait then. Do I go back or do I go forward? I'm gonna try going back. Maybe I need to go and speak to him again. Okay, that spawned in and I thought it was a monster. That's why I stopped for a second to think. Well, let's go and speak to him, see what he says. Hey, buddy! You're gonna need a ride home. Okay, I've done it. Okay. So, we just run up the tracks, I guess. The safest thing you can do. Not. I'd never dream of doing this. What would happen if I called the police then? I'm kind of curious to that. But I can't do it now, I've wasted my minute, so. I want an adventure this turned out to be. Just wanted to go home on a train after a long day at work and you end up here. And like, it's kind of like purgatory, I guess. Right, we are moving on. Is there anything at the end of the railway? I don't know. We're about to find out. Well, the lampposts are ending. That means the light's ending. Don't run me over, please. Oh, we're fading. I couldn't believe my eyes. It was my wife's car. She hasn't changed. I took her into my arms and cried. I'm glad, she whispered, patting my back. I held her hand and got into the car. You're here too early, she said as we were driving. I didn't know what she meant by that, but that didn't matter. All that mattered was that I got to see her again. We didn't have much of a conversation during the ride. There was so much to ask, yet there wasn't much to be said. I was happy enough to have her presence next to me, and rather soon we arrived at my place. She dropped me off and locked the door to my apartment, and just as I looked back excited to invite her in, she was gone, without making a single sound. She had disappeared. Today, I live a normal life at the salaryman again. Wondering every night if I'll ever be able to meet my wife again. Is his wife dead? So, yep, but we're slowing down. I thought it'd be the end. There are other ways to go. I don't know if calling the police is a good idea. I don't know whether that would be a bad end. I am assuming it would be. I will play through it again to see if it does have other ends. Like if you die, it creates rules, something like that. I'm assuming if I do phone the police, it would be that. Plus, I kind of want to see what happens when I get caught by that thing chasing me. But I don't know if I'm going to play the whole game again or if there's loading points. If there's loading points, brilliant. I'll do it right now after this. But if there isn't, I don't know. It's going to take. It took me a while to get through it. I know what I'm doing now, at least. But it won't take as long. But do I have time to do all that? Probably not. This was a really well made game. I did enjoy that. Wasn't as scary as such. It took a while to build up. But I was creeped out. My hairs were raising on my arm all the time. I feel goosebumps and everything, so. It was creepy. I don't know if it can. No. We'll come to the end of it anyway. Those that are interested in supporting, go to patreon.com, check us out. Thank you for playing. Well, thank you for making the game. Oh, there's a continue. Okay, let's see what happens if I press continue. Do I get to... Oh, I do. Nice. Okay. Right, we're not going to call home. We're going to call the police. Let's see what happens. That's good at least. I kind of wanted to see what happens if I get caught by the thing, but I'm not playing through the whole thing again just to do that. So let's call someone else. Let's not call home. Let's call someone else, shall we? To be honest, if I didn't... excuse me. If I didn't talk to him, I probably would have called the police. Why would you call your own home when no one's there? You know? Right, we're gonna find out in a second what happens if I actually call the police this time. Okay. It's phone behavior. Right, okay. Police. It's probably not a bad idea to call to the local police station. This is in our police station. Hold on. This is in our police station. How can we help? A familiar voice. I've been to that station. It's me, Kenzuki Tanaka. Ah, Kenzuki. Let me guess. Is it about your wife again? No. We've been investigating her case, but there hasn't been anything significant. No, it's not about her. Has it been 2 years already? Is he even listening? I don't have much time. I have to tell him my situation. I like his work ethic, but he has a bad habit of speaking before listening to others. She's suddenly disappeared, correct? I feel you, but never give up. Surely there's a way. The phone hung up. I have no change left. I guess I have no choice but to walk along the tracks. How long will this take? Dun, dun, dun. Let's go. Okay, so there is going to be no car waiting for me at the end of these tracks. This is going to be interesting. Let's see what happens. Am I going to be walking for eternity now? We're about to find out. And darkness. What? Lost in the station. Oh, okay, that's the end. So there wasn't really much difference to that. Ah, okay. I was expecting something more like to spawn and chase me, and then it just catches you and die, but if some spirits just want to come up and take me, that's fine as well. This has been a really good game. I have enjoyed this. Thank you so much, Darius, for recommending it. I shall leave a link in the description. It is on Steam. I did pay some money for it. I'll leave a link in the description so you guys can click on it. It'll take you straight to the Steam page and all that. Make sure you try it out for yourself if you do buy it. Check out some of the other like things I missed. Like you can call other places, see what the dialogue they have for them. I'll leave that for you guys to explore. But this is the end of the video. Thank you all so much for watching. Remember, if you did enjoy the video, please leave a like. If you didn't, leave a dislike. Tell me why. Maybe recommend something else that I can play for you as well. And make sure you subscribe. Make sure you're going to check out some of the other videos I have played. Like Cry of Fear, I did a live stream on that. If you do like watching big live streams, I did a whole playthrough of that. Train 113, I'm hoping the full game is going to be out soon. I might check after this to see if it has actually like appeared. They have taken the demo off now, the page, so I'm assuming they are working on the full game. We'll hope for that. But that's it. I shall see you guys later. Bye guys.